This is Gabe Curtis bringing you your EOA weather update, tracking lots of sunshine throughout the day today. Highs will top out in the lower 50s with gusty southerly winds. Overnight tonight, we'll start to see a mix of wintry precipitation developing late in the overnight hours. Temperatures will drop into the lower 30s. This forecast has been brought to you by Nate Conklin, State Farm Insurance in downtown LeGrand.